Bible script I'm writing for my main bitch. Just a little bit of if I wanted I could be rich. I'd rather be your captain than you bow to pewter dragons. I'm waiting for the Kraken to drag me down into my flagon. I really fucking hate it when my internet is lagging. It drives me fucking crazy how you never take an action. Maybe it's the fines from all the movies that I pirated, or maybe it's a side effect of loss of home environment, or maybe I should go ahead and coast around some islands. Maybe it turns out that the cocaine is the vitamins. Try again, my eyes are drifting to the floor. I can't be surprised by what you're doing anymore. Words can be weapons, but my silence is a war. You're the only one to pretend that you don't listen anymore. I turn on the TV just to listen to the static that I use to drown out all the voices in my attic. It's a tool that I grab to distract me from the traffic. I can't listen to myself because I know I'm just an addict. So it's sad that I still consider myself above you. You should be mad that your soil is only holding up my rubble. Cause your body is a temple, but nobody came to worship. Your God was too fickle, so you let it go to horseshit. That's fucking horseshit, man. You can't graze if you don't own any land. How you gonna monetize manure? I'm through with your cheaply venal, stupidly verbose kind of talk. It's Solstice of the Leo, no equestrian equinox. I'll burn it down like Nero till the artist in me drops. No savior, more like Salvador, bitten in time by melting clocks. Throw you in that walk with chickens, now I'm on that mobster mission. Smashing off the locks, I slipped and left you without a pot to piss. And Donner Party nostrum blitzing, now my teeth get flossed with stitches. Got yourself some awful bitches, got myself a goddess vixen. Rabid fox with tunnel vision, reaching hot, your upvote clicking. I used to say I lost my missus now, but thoughtless thoughts on top, my plotted tour stop hitless. So stick to your dissing, I'm christening and flail, or simply a fissing and flying through air. Physics depart, spirit shatters the veil. What's left of you pales in comparison to my stein of ale. It's embarrassing, seeing more guts in the wake of a snail. So not cold as a trail, no one seeking vengeance. It seems like nobody cared. I'm setting a lair, I'm awaiting revival. Prepare that coil for the newest arrival. If you got big problems, go crack open a Bible. Or you can think for yourself, let me tell you, we face bigger trials. I can cure whatever ails you with the snake oil and it's vile. But your bars are infantile, mild, and I just don't even really know if it would be all that worth it.